Morning, everybody. Good morning, my beloved student. It's me. Good morning. I'm True. I'll be back with 10 more questions for speaking test part 4 for Cambridge Status speaking test. Please wait for a while. I'll be back. I'll be back. As I told you, the Cambridge speaking test for level starter, just like cái bài nói cho các bạn cấp độ starter, nó chỉ như là một bé 3 tuổi thôi ha, yêu cầu giống như một bé 3 tuổi mà nói tiếng Anh và tiếng mẹ đẻ của bạn đó thôi. Thì một đứa bé 3 tuổi ít nhất là mấy bạn đó có được gì 500 từ nè, mấy bạn đó sử dụng được cái phrase có ba chữ nè, mấy bạn hỏi được cái câu hỏi, hiểu được cái câu hỏi who, what, where, why, đây có thể gì dùng sử dụng mẫu từ and the, sử dụng được thì hiện tại đơn và thì hiện tại tiếp diễn ha. Rồi bây giờ mình tiếp theo 10 câu tiếp theo ha. No. Number 11. Oh, we need to review a little bit. 10 questions last time. The number one is what is your name? Number 2, how do you spell your name? Number 3, how are you? Number 4, how old are you? Number 5, which class are you in? Number 6, what is the name of your school? Number 7, how many students are there in your class? Number 8, who is your English teacher? And then they will ask you, is your English teacher a man or a woman? If your English teacher is a man, the next question will be, how is he? If your English teacher is a woman, the next question they might ask you, how is she? Okay, that 10 questions I just gave you yesterday. Now today we have 10 more questions. Also, questions 11. They can ask you something like, who do you sit next to at school? Who do you sit next to at school? Can you write down? Number 12, they can ask you, what is your friend's name? What is your friend's name? Number 13, they ask you, after they ask your name of your friend, they will ask his or her age. So they will ask you, how old is your friend? If your friend is a girl, they ask you how old is she? But if your friend is a boy, they will ask you, how old? O is he. Okay, got it? Number 14. What is your favorite school subject? What is your favorite school subject? Number 15, they will ask you, is your school big or small? Is your school big or small? Number 16, they can ask you something like, who do you play with at school? Who do you play with at school? Number 17, they ask you something. How many brothers or sisters have you got? How many brothers or sisters have you got? 18, if you have brothers, they may ask you, what is your brother's name? If you have sister, they will ask you, what is your sister's name? And then, if you have a brother or you have brothers, they ask you, how old is he? If you have got sister, they will ask you, how old is she? And then 20, it's like, what is your mother name? What is your father name? So the next questions is about like your father and your mother. So I'll keep asking you more questions, okay? They will ask you something like, how is your father's? How old is your father's? How old is your mother? And how many people are there in your family? How many people are there in your family? Okay? Now again, from questions 11 to question 2023. Okay, again, one more time. Can you hear me clearly? Huh? Các bạn có nghe cô nói không? Có cần cô nói chậm lại xíu nữa không? Mấy bạn có thể inbox hoặc là comment cho cô biết là cô nói như vậy mấy bạn có nghe được không nha. Number 11. They will ask you something like, who do you sit next to at school? Number 12, they will ask you, what is your friend name? If your friend is a girl, they will ask you, how old is he? And if your friend is a boy, they will ask you, how old is he? If your friend is a girl, they will ask you, how old is she? Or they can ask you, how old is your friend? How old is your friend? Okay? Now, 14, they ask you something like this. What is your school subject? What is your school subject? Okay, next. Is your school big or small? Is your school big or small? Then, next. Who do you play with at school? Who do you play with at school? Next, they will ask you about your family. Like, how many brothers or sisters have you got? They ask you about your brother name or your sister name. If they ask you about your brother name, they will ask you, What is your brother name? Or about your sister, they will ask you, what is your sister name? And then they ask about their age. If you have a brother, they will ask. They will ask, how old is he? If you have a sister, they will ask you, how old is she? Okay, got it? But then they ask about your father and your mother. They ask about your father. They ask about your father's name and your mother's name. They will ask, what is your father's name? And then they can ask, how old is he? Or how old is your father? They ask you, what is your mother's name? How old is she? Or how old is your mother? And then they can ask you the next question, something like, how many people are there in your family? Okay, so that we have 23 questions to practice already. So next time I will give you more. So thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye and see you.